Have you ever thought about bringing your dragon to the library? Don't do it. You might have the best intentions, but that dragon will cause nothing but trouble. Using rhyming text and a diverse cast of characters, this charming story provides some important and not so important library etiquette in a very entertaining way. Dreamscape presents, Do Not Bring Your Dragon to the Library.